Hi, today we're gonna see a professional Excel password recovery software on how to do its work. See, this file can be edited and changed workbook structures with ease. Let's go to File and Info to Password Protect Excel file from opening. It's been password protected. We can't open it without correct password. But no worries, let's see how to use PassWiper for Excel to recover password. First, open this tool and then open Recover Excel Password to choose Dictionary Attack first. Import locked Excel file and import dictionary file made by ourselves. That's how dictionary attack works. Let's see combination attack quickly to save your time. Follow the on-screen guide to enter the information you know about the password. Okay, we got the password, and let's try to open file with it. Bravo, good job. Let's delete the recovery history and see the brute force attack. It's really professional in recovering Excel password to open file. Let's password protect Excel workbook and sheet from changing structures and editing, copying, or printing. Also, open the software and choose Remove Excel Password and import Excel file into it. Click Remove directly and it removes it in 1 second. If you like this video and this tool, please subscribe iTool Lab and give us a like.